Why hello there, it is Sean back with another reaction video and today it's SuperM. They just came back and I'm gonna be reacting to Tiger Inside, okay? I was not expecting another video so soon, okay? Quick promo time, if you like the video, like it, dislike it. If you dislike it, subscribe for more. Bell notifications, go follow my Patreon if you wanna get some extra content. I release tons of stuff over there. But aside from that, let's go SuperM, Tiger Inside MV. We will check out the dance practice when it comes out, okay? We will check it out. 3, 2, 1. SM's a genius. Sorry. Wow, okay. Ooh. The way it starts out kinda reminds me of 7 Cents. It's a fire. Look at Mark with the freaking mullet, bro. Okay, 10. Okay, Kai. Oh. Taeyeon. Taemin said tie me up, bro. What? Okay, Kai. Bring it on, Lucas. Lucas in the chorus? Hey. White and yummy, bro. Come on. Come on, Taeyeon. Taemin, a legend, bro. Okay. Taeyeon. Jeez. Come on back in. Alright. Short. Hi chill. This hug with the beat? Let's watch that dance right here. Ooh, a little Harlem shake there. 10. Is that Baekhyun saying hey? Woo! Okay, Kai, what the heck? I know you're a buff, but what the heck? Dude, chill. Dude, I love how 10 just like... Come on, Lucas. Hey. Hello. This hook... The beat in the back is crazy. Oh! I can't even say anything. Baekhyun's vocals. Oh. I can't say anything. I'm gonna miss something if I say something. It's not over, bro. Look at Mark. These outfits. Hey. I'm exhausted, bro. I'm exhausted. What the heck? I don't know if I said anything about the dance, really. I can't wait to see a dance practice for this. Let's check this out again. Let's try and focus on the dance, I guess. This is a good song. It's really different than the other stuff. Head rolls. I love how they all move on the cute cute cute. Okay, kick. Dude, Kai. Kai's like, I already did. Kai and Becky are both like, yo, we already did Wolf, okay? This concept's easy. And then NCT did 7 Cents. It's kind of like a combination of both. There's no weak links in this group, seriously. Kai, I love how Kai does it. Lucas. Yummy. And Taeyong comes in and swags it out like this. Hey, hey. Love how Taeyong puts his head into that. This rap is crazy. Watch the way he goes into this. He's so swaggy, bro. Come on. He said, don't tie me up. Okay. This pre-course is crazy. Come on, 10. Bring it on. This is a really like power heavy dance. As expected with a song titled Tiger Inside. Taemin. Okay. Tiger Inside You. Okay. Yes. Yeah, I love a good amount of 10 in this. Lucas got that chorus part, so. Dude, Mark. This bridge. And Mark. I love this. You see your flow there? Taeyong. Taeyong did not need to go with the crop top. He's gonna kill everyone. Fine. That's like my favorite. That's like the hook move or something. You're riding Kai? Kai looking like a straight prince, bro. What the heck? You see his facials there? For real though, I think Kai has the best facials in this group. Actually, Taeyong is up there too. But man, it's crazy how good these guys are dancing. Like, there's seriously no weak links. I feel like because it was longer, we actually got like a decent distribution lines. But my favorite part started once the bridge hit. I think that's my favorite SuperM bridge. Oh, that's definitely my favorite SuperM bridge. That was really like, I love the way they come in like that. And then Taemin with the beats kind of like switching around like that. That was sick. Definitely different than their other stuff. And I'm really happy they put this out after, because like 100 was pretty similar to dropping, I will admit. But really different video. Like I said, it kind of reminds me of like a mix between like 7 Cents and Wolf. Both kind of like similar, but like with their own flair to it. So I really liked it. What do you guys think of it? If you guys stuck around this long, like the video, dislike it. If you dislike it, subscribe for more. Bell notifications, support me on Patreon. Gonna be doing tons of stuff over there as well. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.